Jintao County in Gansu Province is one of the areas most affected by desertification in China, plagued by drought and water shortage. 60 years ago, Jintao Huyang Forest, one of the largest sandy areas in Jintao County, has been covered by thousands of acres of woodland thanks to years of afforestation. In recent years, Jintao has adopted different methods to effectively stop the flow of sand dunes. Now, forest coverage rate has reached 4.04% and 35% of the mobile sand dunes are under control.